WWE is infamous for having the WTF moments, to say the least, or the OMG moments. Either that's via Raw, SmackDown, or NXT, or even in the WWE 2K games. But this has got to be the probably the first WTF moment of 2020. Charlotte Flair and Andrade are engaged to get married, and the entire wrestling community is like, we didn't even know that they were dating. The link for this article will be in the description now. According to the comic book, WWE Charlotte Flair and Andrade are engaged. As you can see that picture of the two together, WWE has a number of amazing couples on its roster at the moment, including superstar Charlotte Flair and Andrade Almas. The duo has been dating now for some time, and they are now taking a big step, something they announced on social media. The two stars are now engaged, with Charlotte revealed on her Instagram with the photo of her and Andrade on a boat celebrating a night together with wine, flowers, and a proposal. Charlotte added the caption, at Andrade's hashtag love of my life. You can check out the photo of them below. Now, WWE announced the engagement officially as well, saying throw a fist in the air and shout out with the woo because Charlotte Flair and Andrade are engaged. WWE.com congratulates Charlotte and Andrade as they begin an exciting new chapter in their lives. The reactions from WWE superstars poured in after Charlotte posted a photo, with Zelina Vega, Peyton Royce, Billy Kay, and Natalya, and more chiming in, and all were incredibly happy for the couple. So everyone are wishing Andrade and Charlotte Flair all the best, and make sure to send some good vibes and comment on their way to the altar. Now, like I said, this has to come as a shocker because I didn't even know Andrade could speak fucking English. You see him in his protos, he's always asked someone to translate, but that just shows you that kayfabe is still in full effect, and as well as these people really do know how to fool us. Like this video, leave your comment, share it on social media, and subscribe later.